and welcome. Thanks for joining us. An NL West matchup on the show. It's the San Francisco Giants going up against the Colorado Rockies. First pitch coming at you right after the break. One down. Gerald Raymond digging in for the Rockies. Singing, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes offensively.
He is the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership that he shows.
Ground ball, and that's through the infield. And they strike first as they take a 1-0 lead.
Picks himself up an RBI. These days, when you see a ball come off the bat like that, I mean, the first thing you want to know as a spectator, what was the exit velocity? 109 in this case. I mean, that's just impressive, and it's so cool we can get that sort of feedback so instantly in today's game. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Let's go, kid. Here we go.
Now, Logan Barton. Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first. Throw! Save! Singy, he definitely showed off the wheels there.
Yeah, and it turned out to be a bang-bang play. StatCast gives us the data, and that stolen base wasn't possible without that sprint speed.
Next pitch is downstairs. Raymond leads off second with one gone in the inning.
Hey, you can do it. No one better. Let's go.
This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Makes the grab, and there's two gone.
Got the pitch that he wanted. Just a little bit quick. Front shoulder open. Backside collapsed a little bit, and the launch angle not where he needed it to be.
Alex Leavitt digging in for the Rockies. Didn't play in last night's game. A little breather for him. Runner at second, two down. That one the other way. Makes the play, and it's out number three. So a run on one hit, no errors, and a man left. Second inning coming up here in Denver. It's the Rockies one and the Giants nothing. Back to the top of the lineup, Nigel Kelce, the next Giant to hit.
Taken high in the draft, he's had that top prospect label over him since he put on a professional uniform. But at some point, that starts to go away, and you've got to produce at the big league level.
On the ground, sneaks through, base hit, and that keeps the inning alive. Next for Colorado, Gerald Raymond. Good contact guy, good defender. It's interesting he plays kind of a power spot defensively, but runs pretty well. So when you're looking at that position, you're not expecting someone that has maybe above average speed, but he does. And that's a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
The center fielder, number six.
Man at first with one gone. So in now for Colorado, Logan Barton. The pitch, runner on the go, and there's ball four.
Well, interesting, he went with the off speed and walked the hitter. Man, you got to challenge the guy with the fastball.
Now the Rockies catcher, Alex Leavitt. He's 0 for 1. Pickoff move to second, and he's back in safely.
Hey, come on, let the big dog eat, buddy.
And that's ball four.
Gosh, another walk in this one. Man, he is having some real issues with control.
The right fielder, number four.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Here we go now. One shot.
And the right-hander deals. And another ball.
Boog, in situations like these, the air can get really thin up there at the plate. Got to find a way to breathe and slow everything down.
Hey, stay hot, huh? Stay hot, baby. Here we go.
And here comes. Hard hit, base hit. One run across. Here's the throw to the plate. It's off the mark, and he scores. It's 3-0.
Drive that one.
Back-to-back singles. You see a ball come off the bat like that, you know it was pretty much a perfect swing. And for me, you know, I start wondering, and I'm looking on the computer, what was the exit velocity? This time, 106.
So two down, and now the switch hitting catcher, and Richie Baker.
The Giants. The catcher, Richie Baker.
To third. Raymond handles the chance to first. That ends the frame. One left for San Francisco. They trail it here 3-0. Man in scoring position with two away. Here's the third baseman, Gerald Raymond.
He is
quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports, basketball, football, you feel like he could thrive in one of those sports too. Well struck left field. Into the bleachers and gone. He circles the bases. His ninth homer of the year. It's 5-0.
What I love about this swing is he stayed tall, allowed his hands to go directly to the baseball, letting that bat head get down through the ball.
Now Molina at the plate.
Here we go.
Singing, you got to appreciate a guy who's this good defensively. I mean, watching him track balls in the outfield, it is beautiful. Here's a rocket out to left. Makes the catch. Two down.
Now batting. Catcher, Richie Baker.
And now here is Gerald Raymond.
All right, come on now,
he's not going to get cheated up there.
No, he's not. He's looking to do damage with every swing he takes.
Next pitch is popped up. Hauls it in for the out.
The center fielder.
We go to the eighth, and digging in for San Francisco, Dave Gilley.
Leading off for San Francisco.
The 1-2.
The center fielder, Dave.
That's hard hit on the line. Watson right there to make the grab. One up, one down.
The first baseman, number 21, Cristobal.
Base is empty, one away. And here's the first baseman, Cristobal Ayala. 1-2. Trying to bunt his way on. Raymond. Tosses to first, and the bunt attempt doesn't work out.
Well, I'm pretty sure he took a look around the infield to see where they were playing before laying that one down. And everyone is playing back. You assume that's going to be a pretty easy ball with this sixth win in a row. All of a sudden, you start to look around up and down the lineup, to your left, to your right as a player, and you say, you know what, we're good. We may have had some tough times earlier on, but this is a good team, and you start to expect this kind of play out of yourselves. We'll see if this translates into a longer winning streak than it is right now.
A 5-3 final score in this one for Chris Singleton and